Hello. This is us ready for our Mexican enchiladas.
And for today, we are the artist, Frida Kahlo.
Akshay, what do you think of our look?
Oh, we were lucky. We had some fabulous leftover rajma. And to that, we added some crumbled paneer, some boiled corn, little bits of capsicum, and some pre-made sauce. We actually made fresh tortillas for the day. I will show you how to make these. You take equal amounts of wheat flour and maida, mix it with little oil and little salt. Bind it with water and rest it for 20 minutes.
So Sassy Sasu, a lot of girl fans are asking about this tattoo of yours.
Okay, so this is my calligraphy which I have invented. I wanted to write English but it had to look like Sanskrit. S-A-M-A-N-J-R-I. Samanjari. Manjari jo sama gayi.
Ew, fancy. And I thought that Samanjari was Samira and Manjari. Wah, wah.
When I bail out rotis, it looks like the map of India. And I'm okay about it. I'm good at other things.
You're okay about it. What about us? And Sassy Sasu's made us wear our Mexican flower headbands. We are chiquitas.
We now take our rajma, which was left over. Place it on the fresh tortilla roti. On that, we put some lovely yellow corn. Look at the colors. Some green capsicum and some white mashed paneer crumbled all over. And then we slowly shut the roti up, carefully pick it up and turn it around and place it in a baking dish. I'm going to make three of these. One, two, and three.
So this is a really super easy sauce that I make and keep in the fridge. It can be used for pizza, pasta and bakes, and it's just very, very useful for efficient cooking. And you know what? This is really about making it easy and not super fancy. I don't have grated cheese at home, so I'm just using like simple slices.
And now I'm just going to bake it in the oven or your micro. I have a micro, I don't have an oven. For a bit until it gets really nice and bubbly on the top. It's actually really good, I'm telling you. It's the Indian Mexican and that's why I love it so much. It's really, really simple. Mom-in-law's famous salsa. We've done a separate video for the salsa because the salsa is really good. I had a blast doing this. This flower idea, by the way, was not me. It's the Nautank here. Like if I have a big shoe collection, you have a big flower collection.
Flower clip collection. Because we are Frida fans.
Yes.
Frida Kahlo fans.
Sassy Sasu, you're too good. Hope you guys like the enchiladas, okay? Till the next time.